children, specifically in both setting and developing countries, because the culture always mistreats them and discriminates them.
Oh, yes.
They have a lot of violence.
Oh, yes.
Due to infertility. Mm. And for women, even if they don't have children, they still human beings.
Yeah.
And they can be productive members of society.
Yes. Oh,
all these things, infection, which is not diagnosed early enough, or never diagnosed at all, because sometimes they are silent.
Mm.
And what happens is they start to infect the whole productive
system. Yes.
So encouragement to go to test with their wives and to support their wives, because most probably 50%
of them fight in Africa.
During the high-level meeting between Her Excellency Vice President Dr. Samia Suluhu Hassan and Dr. Rasha Kelej, the CEO of Merck Foundation. Merck Foundation commits to long-term partnership with Government of Tanzania to build healthcare capacity and improve access to innovative and equitable healthcare solutions across the country and across Africa.